My name's Fergus Sheldon. I'm here with Waroni, and this is Hebe.
Hello.
How you doing tonight, Hebe?
Pretty good. How are you?
I'm doing fantastic. Who's playing right now?
The Buzz, I guess.
This sounds kind of fucking sick. What's happening? It's Friday night. Is there a party or something?
Yeah, it's our annual Friday night party.
Hi, I'm here with
Amon.
How are you liking tonight? Bless the world, Alright, I'm here with, I'm just gonna pass this around, say some names.
I am Chuck Nasty,
Johnny Sins,
Kimbo Slice,
John Terry,
Mary Jane,
Mary Poppins,
Trevor.
What does everyone think about tonight?
Yeah, pretty good so far.
Yeah, good. We need more people, mate. Everyone needs to jump the fence and get here. Alright?
A few furries around. I need more furries.
Okay.
Totally
agree.
Absolutely more furries.
Yeah, furries.
Yeah. And then it's all a Skeggs waiting queue, to be honest.
Really. I see, so we're all waiting for Skeggs.
Yeah.
And the pits
I was
up.
To you.
You're getting my shoulders, and we're charging at everyone. Oh, elbows high.
Is anybody here a furries?
We all are.
Interesting. I am a bit furry.
Alrighty, I'm here with. Just gonna go around.
Oh, Ollie.
Nice to meet you.
Gordon.
Lucinda.
You missed the birds. They were pretty good. But I think Skeggs is coming up. I don't know Skeggs that well. What's their vibe?
Oh, they're like, imagine a coming of age indie movie. Oh, and imagine the soundtracks of the movie.
Yeah, I get that. Skeggs.
I'm Tom from St. Beryl. I play guitar.
And flute, apparently. I play flute. I did that.
Slay. How have you found tonight?
Tonight has been a good night. I'm having a good time. And I'm glad that you're here with me, Rosie.
Look, I'm on the beers. It's been good. St. Beryl, follow him on Facebook. I don't know, I'm just saying shit.
St. Beryl!
St. Beryl!
I'm here Friday night party with Maya, Lucy, woo! And I'm asking how they found it so far. How's the vibe?
So good. Vibe is immaculate. Cheap drinks, cheap food, good music. We are having the best time.
So good. Yeah. Totally agree.
Who are you most looking forward to seeing tonight?
100% Confidence Man.
Yeah.
I can't believe we got them at ANU. It's going to be the best thing.
I'm Fergus and this is...
Haria. Secretary of the BIPOC Department.
It's funny, keep going. We'll cut it out, don't worry. I want that left in. How are you finding tonight?
I'm finding it amazing.
What band are you most looking forward to?
Skeggs.
Everyone seems to be saying Skeggs. Anything else to say about tonight?
I would like to thank Anusa and all the hardworking volunteers that put this thing together. It was such a big effort. And I'm keen to have a good night.
My name's Fergus and I'm here with Christian Flynn, president of Anusa.
My name's Ben Yates, actually.
Oh my, okay, we'll have to cut that out, but let's continue on. All right, how are we finding the night, guys?
Having a great time. It's great to see people back at Friday Night Party. It's a great night, lots of fun. Really glad to see everyone here.
We're slaying it. It's so much fun.
Absolutely slay. If you could have any band on a desert island, which one would it be?
I would have all of the Friday Night Party bands because everyone who didn't buy tickets is missing out.
Really back St. Beryl. They were so good.
St. Beryl.
St. Beryl, the Berg band. They were excellent.
Going on record as Anusa thinks that St. Beryl could crack a coconut on a desert island better than Skeggs.
I reckon, you know, I guess Berg teaches survival skills.
I'm here with Red Frost, keeping people safe since...
I don't know when.
1997, 25 years.
There we go.
25 years of safeguarding a generation.
Fantastic. What are your names?
Eleanor.
Caleb.
What band are you here for?
Skeggs.
Looks, the Confidence Man guys have, like, that boyfriend song. Whoa. And I think I'm just going to vibe to that when that happens. But overall, Skeggs as well.
I'm really appreciating this because everyone says Skeggs, so it's good to have a nice little bit of, you know. Another wild question.
Okay.
Favourite frog?
Like red frogs?
No. Of any kind.
It can be any kind. It can be a red frog.
Green
whatever.
Tree frogs.
Green tree frogs?
Thank you.
This is controversial because we give out Alan's red frogs, but I'm going to say Freddo frogs.
Oh, very controversial. We'll have to cut that one out, team. I'm Fergus and I'm here with...
525 Kinlaw.
Woo!
Good to see some Lodge representation. So what are we all here for tonight?
Skeggs. Sputnik Sweetheart.
Sputnik Sweetheart.
Good to hear. If Sputnik Sweetheart was a banana, what banana would it be?
Ladyfingers.
Disagree.
I told you people would know bananas. Apologies, Cavendish.
Cavendish.
Right. And if Skeggs was a banana, what banana would Skeggs be?
A red. What are the red tip ones called? Red tip?
Oh, the weird wax smokes. No. They're the good ones.
Organic banana?
Yeah.
My name is Fergus. It's very loud music, and I'm here with
My name is Misha, and I'm here with Fergus.
It went really quiet all of a sudden. I kind of feel like fucked on. Anyway.
Sorry. Sorry, guys. Sorry for all the headphones.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to think of. That's a shit question. Are you filming? Bad question. Who's your favorite wiggle?
Yellow. I'm sorry.
Doesn't even know the fucking name. Oh, you're filming this whole time?
Yes.
I think it's coming
okay, go,
red.
Go.
Okay. My name's Fergus, I'm here with...
Liam Taylor.
Full names. Fergus Show. You were... Oh, I was going to say robbing a bank. We'll just cut that. I can't say robbing a bank, I guess.
No, you can.
If you were to have a lovely beach weekend with any band, the most romantic getaway you could think of, I guess it's Skeggs, but why?
I guess it's Skeggs. I think because they would have great chat. They would have... And I reckon they would be able to find like a really sick, secluded spot and just like play acoustic guitar as the sun is setting.
I'm a professional.